Day one of the Agadir Grand Prix saw Turkey's Özlü take on Kazakhstan's Kyrgyzbaev in a thrilling 60-kilogram final. The Kazakh took gold in spectacular fashion. At under 52 kilograms, it was Switzerland's Schopp who powered past Romania's Florian, countering her, taking her to the ground and holding her down for a fantastic Ippon win. A great first day in Morocco.